At the end of this video, there is an instruction on how to receive your free gifts as a token of our gratitude to you for watching this video. Let's start now. Before we proceed to our discussion about how to manufacture wealth, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button so that we can notify you automatically on our next video. Don't forget to like the video. Share it to others to bring changes in the lives of many. Please give your comments because we want to know your heart.
Bong hermosa po para sa kaalamang yaman. Pilipos 4:8. Sa wakas, mga kapatid, dapat maging laman ng inyong isip ang mga bagay na karapat-dapat at kapuri-puri. Mga bagay na totoo, marangal, matuwid, malinis, kaibig-ibig at kagalang-galang. Patuloy tayo sa ating pagtalakay tungkol sa tips for earning your millions. Ang ating tatalakayin ngayon ay tungkol sa the power of visualization. Ang ating kaisipan ay galing sa Diyos, and we can use it to have the preview of our future. Ang visualization ay mental picture ng mga nais mong maabot in the future. Totoo yan. We can write today the history of our tomorrow through our imagination. Naalala ko pa nung bata pa yung aking dalawang anak na si Joshua at si Joseph. Meron silang great imagination. Sila yung mga bata na umuupo lamang sa sopa, tapos nanonood ng TV, silently without bothering anybody. They stay in their room and play computer games na hindi sila nangiistorbo ng ibang tao. Isang araw, binigyan ko sila ng costume ng Batman and Superman. Ang saya-saya nila. As soon as they put on the costume, they were transformed into a different person. In the chatter of their minds, naging self-appointed superhero sila. They imagine na sila talaga ang real Batman and Superman. Tumalon-talon, umakyat-akyat, at gusto pa nilang lumipad. They were transformed. At napansin ko, hindi na sila yung ordinaryong anak ko na si Joshua at si Joseph. Dahil sa kanilang imagination, na-inspire sila to become a better person. It was deposited in their mind that they are strong. Kaya ipinapakita nila na sila ay malakas. And they began to eat vegetable and nutritious food because they want to maintain their strength. Bilang self-appointed superheroes, they try their best to be strong. Wow! Yun ang power ng imagination. It is amazing. And the power is available for you. Huwag na nating sayangin ang ating oras sa mga unproductive thoughts. Put on the proper mindset and do it now. Meron tayong kakayanan na i-preview yung buhay na nais nating marating. You can have the mental picture of what you want to be. Binigyan tayo ng Diyos ng abilidad to see the result in advance. Gamitin mo yan. Huwag mo yung sayangin, kaalyado. Gamitin mo ang iyong kaisipan to visualize financial breakthrough instead of financial disaster. May isang pangyayari sa lumang tipan patungkol sa mga Israelita. Nang nakita nila yung mga higante, sabi nila, mga tipaklong lang tayo. Iyon yung kanilang na-visualize, mga tipaklong lang sila. They visualize defeat. And defeat began to materialize. Sabi ni Henry Ford, if you think you can, or if you think you cannot, you are right. Tama ka. Ang ating kaisipan ay pwedeng maging instrumento para maabot ang ating pangarap. Walang bayad ang mangarap. Kaya mangarap tayo. Watch your tomorrow in the chatter of your mind. Iyan ang power of visualization. Regalo sa atin niya ng Diyos. Kaya kaalyado, i-visualize mo na milyonaryo ka na. And then step the step of faith. Tutulungan ka ng ating Panginoon. Hindi kanya pababayaan. At katuwang mo rin kami para ikaw ay maging matagumpay. Bong Hermosa po para sa Kaalamang Yaman.
Thank you for watching this video. To receive your free gift, the ebook Top 10 Tips for Earning Your Millions, click subscribe to YouTube channel Bong Hermosa and put your email to the comment box. We will email to you your free gift, Top 10 Tips for Earning Your Millions by Dr. Bong Hermosa.
Email us bonghermosaofficial@gmail.com. Please like and share also this video to bring changes in the life of many. Mega blessings.